De band Maguaré is eigenlijk een big band opgebouwd als een cumbia-dansorkest uit het Colombia van de jaren 50. En cumbia is de Colombiaanse mix van Afrikaanse, Europese en Indiaanse muziek. Maar Maguaré heeft dat helemaal naar eigen hand gezet, zoals in het nummer Prende la Vela.
Negrito ve. ¡Gracias!
Dat was Maguaré met Prende la Vela. En ik praat met frontvrouw Paola Marquez. En zij komt uit Colombia, maar verhuisde 11 jaar geleden naar België om in Gent aan het conservatorium zang te studeren. En we praten in het Engels. Welkom.
Thank you. Hello. Oh,
yeah.
I know you.
Yeah, of course. This music is really in your veins, huh?
Yes, definitely. Yes. Definitely.
And you have really fun with each other.
Definitely. We are really loving it now, right now. It's been a process and like everything takes some time to settle down, and right now I'm loving it.
Yeah, you started in this band?
In 2009. It started as my in project for the conservatory, and it was already nice, the vibe and the reaction of the public, that we decided to go on with the band, and
evolving into now. And now it's more mature.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And there's a new CD, I have to tell.
It's the very first one, our little baby, after all these years, so yes. Cumbia Insomnia, our first CD.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And there's a beautiful photo inside of you.
Yeah.
I want to show to the people.
That's my little me.
Very little you.
Yes, 5 years
old. Can you remember this?
Yes, I remember.
Is it a special moment because you're wearing this dress?
Well, because I had this performance at the school. I remember my mother bought this this dress for me, and my father took the picture, and I remember it very well.
Okay. You're from Bogota in
Bogota,
Colombia?
Yes.
And you studied classical singing and classical flute.
Well, I did some classical singing before when I was 17 years. I really started with that. And then I didn't feel my way there. And I decided to start with the flute, which is a beautiful instrument. But it didn't take me too long to know that I really wanted to sing. And only when I came to Europe, when I had the chance to really go for it.
The first song you sang, Prende la Vela, is a traditional, huh?
It's a traditional song. It's Mapalé, Mapalé rhythm. But in the version we bring it, it's in the style of Lucho Bermúdez. He brought with the big band format. We have taken his music and his arrangements as inspiration.
But you knew this music already when you were in Bogota, or not?
Well, yes, it's music we heard, because it's actually, we call it the music from the grandparents. You know, they had this special dance and it was fun. But now it's coming back.
The revival of
A revival. Actually, I think Colombian music is starting to shine finally. A lot of artists coming to different places to perform the traditional music, also fusion. And it's a revival of the.
So first, listen a little bit to this traditional.
Sure.
And this is a singer.
Yes, Matilde Diaz. Much. Yes, she was a great inspiration for me, actually.
Matilde Diaz.
Yeah, Matilde.
Shall we listen a little bit? I really love the little choirs.
Yeah, I love it too.
Yes. They have a very special timbre in the voice.
Yes.
But what was the inspiration she gave you? What was the...
It's just the way she sings the cumbia. Because, of course, I come from Bogota, the city. This cumbia music comes from the coast, very far from each other. And I never pretended to imitate anybody, you know, for the traditionals. So I had to find my way, and she was actually a perfect match for me, for her type of voice. And that's why I've chosen it. But also because she was one of the only singers I could really find within this style and this type of format. So.
And can you tell me what, and ask the viewers, what cumbia is exactly? What is cumbia?
Wow. Well, cumbia, it's a style of music. It's a rhythm. It's very popular. It's from Colombia. It's a dance also, specific dance. I heard not so long ago somebody explaining that it has to be with the period of the slavery.
Okay.
The black people, they were walking on roads, and they had this heavy thing on their legs. So the movement comes from there. So cumbia dance, and it's evolved. It's actually, if you see,
it's now, not a musician, it's a telephone.
Yes,
but that's okay.
we can make it into cumbia. And in many places, many other Latin American countries, they have adapted their own style of cumbia. You have Mexico, for example, over in Argentina, cumbia villera, and many others. So.
Okay. And what do you do exactly with this style in this new band? Is that?
Well, we wanted to.
It's not authentic. I mean,
it's not authentic, no. But we do keep a little bit of it. We actually like to hold on to our traditional instruments, the tambora, for example, all the maracas and the rhythm itself. It stays the same.
There's another song you're going to perform, but now from your new CD. It's called
La Luxemburguesa.
La Luxemburguesa.
Luxemburguesa.
Thanks for coming all the way from Belgium.
Thank you for having us.
Come back with a new project whenever.
Thanks a lot.
And that time I will kiss your hand, okay?
Oh, okay.
Thank you very much.
No, thank you.
The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Thank you. We gaan nog een keer luisteren naar Maguire en La Luxemburguesa.
Póngame atención cuando llega ella sola a una estación buscando trabajo en la gran ciudad, pero lo que encuentra no le va a gustar, no, 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 no. La vida está cara, sube la inflación. No hay negociación. Si se tiene hambre o desesperación, la inocencia tiene precio y comprador. Fácil se negocia con una ilusión.
Dat was Maguire met La Luxemburguesa en dat is ook op deze cd te verkrijgen.